better the BOWs than the surgeons are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Hey, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. Hey, you got any popcorn? First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now. Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money. Starting to feel like work. This whole place is falling apart. Easy does it.
Kill them all.
Not now.
Kill them all.
Not now. Roger. Looks like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient.
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Head! Is that not? He's still a